scores in that tough loss to the Islanders, and then gets both goals in the win over Ottawa on Saturday.
And what you're seeing, according to David Quinn from Bordeleau, is the fact he's young guys come in and they try to do everything. He said Bordeleau's not been doing that. He's been getting his feet moving. He's tried to just, again, disconnect the brain and just go play.